Your money. It's okay, man. A little money ain't shit. It's just a little sadness.
Thank you.
come home. You know what happens when you come home, you ain't got no money in your pocket. You do know, don't you? You don't want to hear it. You don't want to hear about that. You want to hear about that, all that vice that goes down in this joint. This is a perfect place for porno pirates. Attached to Mike. I don't know what's gonna happen when this guy breaks up. You gotta understand, we get tight, man. We have back bus conversations. Oh, you gotta be there for some of these back conversations. That's a learned man right there, Mike Watts. We're all learning. We was talking about some heavy shit today that. You was walking around Philadelphia, weren't you? You got some crazy, wild history here. I like it. It's the true history of America. You can find it here in Philadelphia, man. No doubt, right? We're Americans. Huh? Damn right.
Yeah! Yeah. 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 Yeah.
But hey, check it out. Ladies, we're going to give you one. We're going to give you one. You can do it again. You can do it again later. The song's called Orgasm. Yeah. men out there, real women. We can get down with y'all. Now, we've been drinking a little bit. Not all liquor. Not all liquor. Some things are even better than liquor. Can you believe that? But that is agua. Real tasty, fresh, natural, clean, sparkling. Agua. Into us when we're eating.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I like a good salmon every once in a while. Well, we got to do something about it. And I'm going to say, this generation is us.
Yeah.
We're going to do something about it. Bet. This is it, the eighth generation. We're going to do something about it before we exhaust and we die and we leave this place. We ain't going to leave here in a shit house. We ain't going to have to feel bad about our children thinking that we suck. We're going to do everything we can. This water is just beautiful. Don't you guys think water sports? We got lakes. Go out to lakes, do your thing. Well, I don't know what that means. I hope it means something good. Yellow head left could be a fish. I don't know. Is that what it is? Fucking love fishing. Let's go down to Cabo, man. Let's go fish. And now it's at the point where we're going back, you know. I feel bad. But those fish are so damn smart. You know, there's a husband and wife couple, and the wife will get caught, and you see the husband jumping up in the air. It doesn't have a hook in its mouth, but it's faking out the fisherman. I noticed this a few times. You guys ever catch that when you went fishing? They fake out the fucking fishermen. These fucking fishermen, fuck them. You ain't taking my wife. And so they go, hey, move over here, asshole. And then they let the lady fish, she gets away. That's the way it's gotta be. That's the way it's gotta be, man. Chivalry, even in the ocean. We're right in the thick of it, fellas. We gotta make our move. We don't have a lot of time. We got like 10 years before most of us are gonna be, you know, like, we're gonna be stuttering, and we're gonna be, you know, ladies are gonna be wiping my mouth. I wanna get into good times now. All right, you with me? Thank you. Surf Rider Foundation, we back at Surf Rider Foundation, and we gotta move and move and move. Don't let these fuckers that wanna make money off of making the water dirty. Fuck them. Our kids get clean water, yeah? All right, let's stay in touch. This is serious shit. What do you think of that? Thank you. this earth. Now it's ours. Let's make some shit happen. All right? Change the subject super quick. She's not the stripper I'm talking about. But you know, in my younger days, we all hung out around, you know, went after the show and had a drink or two in that dark club over there with the neon sign. Girls, and so I got to know some of them and I felt very bad for them. But you know what? As much as I feel bad for them, I feel bad for us guys too. You gotta go out there and make a living and look good and try to beat off the chick you're trying to pick up on, and all kind of shit happens. And the fellas, we gotta say, We're cursed, we're cursed males too. You got a,
yeah, Pete.
You got a song for that?
Cursed male.
Look out. We hung in there.
Yeah.
Didn't give up. Gotta give that much to him. Sell a carlo. This guy can sell anything. Just about anything. Remember that time you told me about the gun? I got some good ones though. Well, yeah, as I say, we love the water. We love everything about the water. We love to see creatures. Do you guys go on trips? You go to warm places where there's water? Bring your significant other. You think you're a champion for being there. That's not a fate, man. We love being by the water. The water is life to us. It's where we came from. Let's get it right, man. I want to be going to Cabo. I want to go fishing with this dude right here. Let's go sink it down where the porpoise is sinking.
Thank you.
okay? Oh my God. My life, all she talks about is her friends, pets, getting old. And what is she gonna do? She can't leave right now on tour. Why? Because Joey's dog's getting sick and old. What do you do? I love Joey. She's got a great dog. We got a living to make here. What do you want from me? We all in our lifetime have a great dog that we'll miss forever, right? Can you please explain that to my wife? What happened? You know what? Just be thankful, because if you love them that much, that means they're going to return and you're going to give them a good recommendation that they're going to be great people. That's the way I look at it. I got a couple that I'm going to put in the good word for. I mean, you know, sometimes he likes to sometimes go up somebody's butt and just kind of just to fuck with him. He doesn't bite. He's a good dog.
Thank you.
to me. Some chick who tells you that she's pregnant and then lets you go off on tour worrying your ass off that you're going to be a father.
And that one happened.
I have no idea. I just heard about it. It wasn't so funny at the time, but I like it now. Time.
Yeah. But I want to do 20 more mills.
Woo! Huh?
Do it.
What do we got? Oh, next one. Next one. I don't know if I've ever been to Bali. Anybody ever been to Bali? It's a magic spot. What I wish for everybody tonight, I wish that everybody gets to go to places that they just will never forget. They love in their heart. It changes them. It just gives them peace, peace of mind. And they feel like they've gotten to see this beautiful world. Me and Petey's been around down the world a bunch. This one, special to us, Bali Eyes. That had Petey convinced that he could control him if he didn't do what he said.
Yeah.
And Pete broke out in a sweat and went into his bungalow. I couldn't find him. Where's Pete? I went into his bungalow, and there he was. He was looking up at the thatched roof, at some gecko. I said, what are you doing? We're going to go surfing. No, they put a spell on me. Do the Sicilians have spells they put on people? That's what it is. Petey's Sicilian, you know. I know they put spells on each other. To him, it ain't no joke, right? Well, we got it, Petey. We got your back. We never let anything happen, Petey. He wanted to jam with us. He said, come with me now. We ended up at this guy's garage and he had a drum kit. He had a whole setup because he heard that we were in town. And we had to play for like 2 hours with this cat. Otherwise, he was going to curse us. I'll never forget that guy. Anyway.
Blood rock.
Sometimes, you know, you gotta put your foot down, man. We gotta get the fuck out of here, man. We gotta catch a plane. What's it gonna take? Sometimes it takes a blood rag to get this fucking going.
Yeah.
Hall of Fame.
Bunch of other bands. They're all very worthy and they're all very talented. Anyway.
You're there!
You know where you can see me? You can see me at the Lollapalooza. And you can see me in Philly.
Thank you. Because